We're here for the Investec fourth test. How are you doing, Mike Gatting? Good to see you again.
Thank you very much, Ben. Yeah, it's nice to be here up at Durham. They've worked real hard over the last 15, 20 years to make this into a test ground, and they've done really well. And hopefully with the Ashes here, they've had their just rewards.
We played here in 91 when the county was first awarded first-class status. I can imagine the contrast. You know, it's great to see. Good for Durham County Cricket Club, good for the people of Durham as well.
Yes, without a doubt. I mean, they're lovely people up here, and it seems to be a long way from everywhere else, sadly, but they really do make you feel welcome when you come up here. It's a wonderful ground. It's probably one of the biggest playing areas of all, and the pitch itself is normally a very good cricket wicket, so looking forward to a really good 4 or 5 days.
You popped out earlier to the wicket there. Any early signs there of it doing a bit?
Well, I suspect it will do a little bit. If you look at the sort of scores that have come up here during the summer for the championship matches, they're a bit on the sort of, I'd say, low side. But we know we've had international matches up here before, and the one-day pitches have been really good. It looks dry, and I think it's going to be one of those wickets, I think, where it's going to do a little bit all the time. It's going to be a really good cricket wicket. It is dry enough to turn. There are a few cracks in it already, so if the weather's good for the next 2 days, they'll probably open up a bit. But I think, all in all, it's going to be one of those wickets that you get some value for your shots, but also if you get the ball in the right area, I think you might get some value for that too.
England, of course, retaining the Ashes after the abandoned game at Emirates Old Trafford. To win, you know, that status within 14 days of cricket, the lads have got to be really happy with their efforts this summer.
Yeah, I think they will be, but I think there'll be a bit of a sigh there saying, wouldn't it be nice to actually have won the match, the third one, to retain the Ashes? And I think probably that's what their mission is in the next two matches. You know, it wasn't, with the rain coming, which would have been a very testing last day, and I think they'd like to have competed and seen how they would have gone, but it would have been quite an interesting game of cricket. But I'm sure they'll be out for the next two test matches, and especially this one first, to really get back on top and show that they are the best team.
As you mentioned, Mike, England have a great record here. They've never lost here. They're going to look to continue that form.
Yeah, I think they will. You know, as I say, it's one of those pitches where England do well on, and they've got the bowlers to do well on. I think Brez and Jimmy will look like it, and I'm sure Stewie will as well. They're sort of bowlers that will run up, hit the deck, and it'll just do a bit, and I think it'll keep the batters very interested, and they might have to work hard at times.
Well, great atmosphere already at Durham. We're in front of the temporary stand seating, all about 4,000 or 5,000, I'd say. It's going to be rocking later this afternoon.
I think it will be, especially if the sun comes out.